BC Luleå studsar tillbaks efter torsken mot Borås och vinner hemma mot Fryshuset med 92-78. Trey Murray, you guys managed to bounce back today. How do you summarize the game?
It was a slow start for the team, but more importantly, each win, each week, you strive to get a W, and that's what we did tonight. We handled business. But as far as collectively, we definitely need practice, more practice to get better. And, you know, I feel like from last week, you know, I love the win, but we still need time to get better.
What did you guys talk about going into this game?
Just slowing down that transition. They're a very good team that gets out on fast break, and they want to score easy points. Better yet, getting to the rim and getting to the free throw line. And our whole game plan was just slow that transition down, and that's what we did tonight.
You guys played a bit of zone in the second half. How do you think that worked out for you guys?
Just gave them a different dynamic that they never seen before. You know, anytime a transition team, you know, you pack it in for a little bit and force them to slow down. And, you know, as you know, vice versa, us BC Lua being a fast break team, anytime teams get in zone for us, it slows us down and makes us do something different. And that's what we want to do for them.
How do you feel about your own performance today? 25 points, and you contributed on both ends of the floor.
That's my job. You know, that's the reason why coach signed me to be that leader and to score points for us. It's a few times during the game we had down moments, and you know, as me being the more experienced player, I had to step up for my team and you know, create some type of offense. You know, create points, pass the ball. You know, defensively steals. So that's what I did tonight.
And how important do you think it was to bounce back after the loss against Borås?
It definitely was a great bounce back win. It definitely hurt all of us to you know come at home and lose by 20. But you got to just continue to move on to the next game and not worry about that last game because that can kill you in any type of sport. We moved forward and we got over that game and we took care of business tonight.
Thank you.